Fatwood. You get the resin, and it soaks up into the trees, dead trees, and this stuff, wow, it smells so good. But it's great for starting fires and fire kits.
Fatwood. And I was going to show you how easy this stuff is to light. I mean, it. It's that easy. This stuff is awesome. It's basically old dead wood where the tree dies upright and all the sap soaks into it. I mean, this stuff starts. Wet environment too. I highly recommend if you can find some of this, keep it in your kit. Emergency starter kit. Okay, so we're gonna wait till these embers burn down and get a bed of coals and dish clean the gas soup. Get that going here.